want you.
Because I do. And it's not because I need help. It's because you need to join the joy of the day. Very simple. I want to thank all you guys for coming today. I see my good friends at Lower Heights over there. And this is your song. So, okay, stagecoach coming up the trail. Has to slow down to make the turn. Jim steps out from behind the rock, holds a shotgun with a sack over his head, and says,
"Throw down the box."
Did you hear that? Throw down the box, yes indeed. Because that is your part. You all get to be bandits. It's kind of scary when I can travel all the way from Southern California out here and people are still throwing down the box. It's a wonderful thing. Make me a happy guy. This is the true story. The famous Northern California outlaw Black Bart. They saw guns on the hillside, or so they'd agree. A band of vicious outlaws, but only one was seen. He had a cloth sack on his head, a shotgun in his hands. He didn't fire a single shot when making his demands. He just said, "Throw down the box." That wasn't too bad. All together now, 1, 2, 3. He just said, "Throw down the box." He ordered from the road, "Throw down the box, it'll lighten up your load. I only want the money from the Wells Fargo line. You can go on your way. Thank you for your time." Looking for clues. There wasn't much for them to find except a track or two. They found a strong box with a note. On it was a rhyme. Black Bart had signed it, just one of many times. When he said, "Throw down the box," he ordered from the road. "Throw down the box, it'll lighten up your load. I only want the money from the Wells Fargo line. You can go on your way. Thank you for your time." From Santa Rosa down to the reward. Coach is taking windy roads and better watch for sure. Stepping from behind a rock, this gentleman might come. And Wells Fargo once again would lose a pretty sum. When he said, "Throw down the box," he ordered from the road. "Throw down the box, it'll lighten up your load. I only want the money from the Wells Fargo line. You can go on your way. Thank you for your time." Nearly 30 robberies, he never shot a soul. His gang was made of dummies, armed with wooden poles. He seldom took anything beside the farther box. The mark on his handkerchief is how Charles Bowles got caught. In the end, the hunt would come to San Francisco town. Armed with that hanky, they hunted Charlie down. Sentenced to San Quentin, he served his 4 years there. When released, he headed out, no one knew just where. You might say, "Throw down the box," he ordered from the road. "Throw down the box, it'll lighten up your load. I only want the money from the Wells Fargo line. You can go on your way. Thank you for your time." Well, Charlie caught a stagecoach, at least that's what I'm told, followed by the Pinkertons, looking for that boy. He got off in Visalia in the corner of Court Main, walked into the Palace Hotel, and was never seen again. And he said, "Throw